from Body Fitness by Aris, and today I wanted to show you an exercise that's a push-up plus abs. I'm going to start with the harder version and then show you the easy version. We're going to start in a push-up. We are going to do a push-up. Then I'm going to lift my left leg, bringing it across my body. Now I end up facing the ceiling, and I'm going to touch my toe. So all my weight is on one hand, and this is the abs. Go back and do the push-up. So push-up, lift your leg, move it across your body. Once you're facing the ceiling, I'm going to touch my toe. If this is too hard, you could skip the push-up, just do the leg. Also, if that's too hard, you cannot touch your toe, you could touch your knee. So come over here, touch your knee, touch your knee, and then come back. Or beginners, you turn around, sit on the floor, touch your knee, or touch your toe, and then go back. You could add the push-up on your knees if you wanted it. So if you could do it on your knees, turn around, this way. So you would do, I would suggest though, maybe 5 on the right side, 5 on the left, and eventually try to take up the repetition. This is going to work your whole tricep, shoulder, abs, balance, and of course chest. For this and other tips, please visit Body Fitness by Aris on Facebook.